Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. This doesn't look so bad. Too easy. Okay, trauma or surgery then. You fought the good fight. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there. Come on, give me something. Nada. There has to be something around here. Surgical suites. need power too. Gotta be a generator around here somewhere. Another one. Could use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great. Thank you. That should make things easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies? Let's see what you got. For fuck's sake! Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage. Jesus. This. Oh, don't panic. Get the shit and get out of here. Get ready to celebrate. Yeah.
kill you. Come on. He's not gonna stop.
Great. Hope Yara's doing okay.
Looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing. I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. You want to pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Okay.
Thank you. Bowen?
Just me. What are you still doing up?
I was changing Hera's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough.
I can get there and back. No. What are they fighting about?
Oh, fuck you, Yara. I wouldn't leave you behind.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids. But I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right?
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Fuck.
Abby?
Shirt.
Are you... Are you okay?
How's your arm?
It's better than it was this morning.
Lev coming around?
He will.
Yeah.
Would you mind helping me look for him? He's pretty worked up.